If you guys are planning to take IELTS test in April, then this video is for you. Hey everyone, this is Karanveer. Welcome back to my channel IELTS Tak. I hope you guys are good. In today's video, we are going to talk about April's all IELTS tests, and we will see which test is for academic and GT. And we are also going to talk about the level of each test. So before proceeding to video, I just wanna tell you that this is merely a guesswork. So practice is the primary thing and guesswork is secondary one. It is very hard to predict any test before 1 month of actual date. So that prediction is only possible before 1 to 2 weeks only, which is always true most of the time. You can go and check all that as well. In this video, we will discuss the level of upcoming tests. First of all, we are going to talk about first test, that is on 10th April 2021. This is only for academic students. As compared to other tests, it will be easy. The overall level of this test is between easy to moderate, but the chances of test to be easy are more. Why? Because it is the first test and it is only for academic. Talking about listening and reading level, both will be easy. That means there will be minor chances of MAP and the chances of MCQs will be less. Likewise, in the reading, there will be less MCQs. However, there will be fill in the blanks and that again will be of 1 to 2 words only. First passage will be quite easy. Last one will be a difficult one, but the second will be moderate to easy. So overall level of the first test will be easy to moderate. Talking about next test, this is on 17th April. This is for both academic and GT students. As it is with GT students, so the level of this test is little bit up. Talking about listening or reading level, both will be up. In listening, there will be chances that there will be 19 to 20 MCQs. Same with the reading, the passages may be a bit boring one. But I wanna make it clear that if you are good in English and you have done appropriate practice of all modules, then you can crack IELTS easily. With this, let's move to 24th April test. This is for both academic and GT students. So the level of this test will be moderate plus, as it is with the GT students. So there are chances that there will be a MAP or more number of MCQs. Likewise with reading, there are chances that number of true false will be higher, or there may be two passages where you can see the list of headings, which most of the students find it a bit tedious one. So you need to be very careful for that. And guys, there are many videos that are quite helpful for IELTS, like for vocab reading, for daily listening practice, for unique cue card ideas, for improving listening by speech. So you can go and check my channel's playlist for that all, as there are students from far-flung areas which are learning a lot from my videos. So if you can't attend my offline classes, then better you go and watch my videos. Now let's talk about last test, that is on 29th April 2021. This is for academic only, as this test is the last test of the month. So my prediction for this test is moderate. Talking about listening, if there will be 20 MCQs, then there will be no MAP. But if there will be a MAP, then the number of MCQs will be less. Similarly in reading, 1 out of 3 passages will be tough. Second may be moderate and third will be easy, but the positions of the passages may shuffle, so you need to check first which will be easy. I recommend that you should start with the easy passage first. I just wanna make it clear that I am not demotivating anyone. I just wanna say that you need to do practice, and if you work hard, definitely everything will be fine. Nothing will be difficult. So that is all about the prediction of IELTS test in April. Thanks for watching. Here are other 2 videos, you can watch them as well. And if you haven't yet subscribed my channel, please subscribe it and hit the bell icon for my upcoming videos, and share these all videos among your friends.